What's up, guys? In today's video, we are doing Pokemon Shield Part 23, I'm pretty sure. So, I was beating Route 10 off camera, but then YouTube told me that this was the Victory Road. It's like the last road before the near end of the game. So, let's go up here. I battled those two people. I still need to battle this guy. It's been a while. I'm so glad we can meet up again. It's so fierce, strong, and Fabio is still a weak interview going and kick him. Oh, come on. That's no good. I'll use this. Oh God. Even more good. I was not ready for that. That was not useful at all. Ever. Okay, everyone's getting buffeted by the hail. Okay. Maybe I'll do oil. Okay. Is this still showing the unicorn thing? Thing is a bit delayed. Okay. It's been one shot. Great. Okay. This fight took me a bit too long. Hopefully that's the last. This should be its last Pokemon. Their last Pokemon. Does it still showing that Arcanine just took some damage? I think it is. Yes, easy kill. No viewer is an easy kill, yay. Okay. Okay, now let's go up here. Is this the place? I think this is where I need to be going. Is it? Is this actually the place? I think this is it. Okay, we're running in with our boy Hop. Into Winden. Damn, this place is nice. This actually is really nice. I feel like this is gonna be a long tour. Okay, so that's one distance. That's the stadium, I guess. Alright, Winden City, it's the place where I become a legend at last. You get it, don't you, mate? After all, I'm about to become the new Tower Champion. That's it, I'm headed straight for Winden Stadium. Don't waste too much time, Luigi. You should head there yourself. Let's go there. Where could it be, though? I wonder. Is it this way, right by the street? I feel like it's not gonna be here. Here it's gonna be here. Okay, let's just go over here anyway. Oh, it is. Yes, this is it. Would you correct me? Watching over your performance in the gym challenge, so I showed the gym badges. I'm almost certainly ready to battle you on the biggest stage in the mall, but it looks like B's gonna make it hard luck. So I didn't think he'd just take being disqualified lying down, you know what I mean? I guess what it is. Well, we should have headed to the locker room. Oh, so this is the locker room. Cool. So, this is the locker room where we get our Pokemon ready. And they said the semi-finals, so I guess this isn't the finals? Question mark? So who am I versus? Who am I versus? Oh, it's Marnie. But am I versus Hop and Marnie, maybe? And then the finals, I will verse the champion. I don't even know anymore. It'll be an easy yard. Oh wait, my Pokemon aren't healed. Oh no, I gotta win this if I'm gonna become a champion. I'm coming at you with everything I got. My Pokemon are not healed! Oh, come on, Marnie! A foolish storm. Come on. Okay, the only easy is move. Well, if this kills, then it should be good. Okay, it killed. Some more Pekka. I don't know what should I use. Oh, you script. Oh wait, isn't that an electric type move? Oh no. Oh god, that fort's kind of scary. Oh, that was pretty tormented. This would kill. Yes. I don't know what I should be doing now, to be honest. Okay, I'm gonna use a revive on Antillion. Okay, I'll use a fire pen. Thank you. feel like I'm not going to wait for it. I'm just gonna revive my whole team. I think. Oh wait a minute, now that I'm confused, that's perfect, because I'm not even gonna be moving. That's good. And I'm probably gonna only be reviving. I feel like I'm doing this all wrong. I don't know. Okay, it's starting to hail, which is good. God, I'm poisoned. I think I'm gonna revive Inteleon again. Bag. I use a super potion. Yeah, super potion. I'm not gonna take anything to this stupid Venushock. Okay. They're not bad, they're not bad. They're gonna make Dynamax. Yes. Use Max Geyser. I hate my life. Who's Max Flutterby? Oh my god, I wasted my Dynamax. To be honest, I wasted my Dynamax. I'm screwed. I'm actually screwed. After this, my Dynamax is already over. Wait, now I Dynamax it over. I don't. Ice. Discharge. Oh, Tox stress illegal. I'm gonna use discharge. I hope it works. Kill? Yes. I'll kill him. Grimmsnarl. I'll keep my favorite Pokemon. Yeah. Try with your little friend. I'll show you how easy it's gonna be. No, try and see how easy it is. Okay, now you're getting max and great. Oh god, this guy's a big boy. You know a move just for me? Thanks. Okay, go Avalog. I think I'm gonna use a revive. I'm just throwing revive. Okay, I'm gonna use a revive. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I'll use a revive. Yeah, I think I'll use a revive. Maybe on my birdie. Yeah, why not? On my birdie. No, my Abeloid is dead. No. That's okay. My Inteleon is gonna show me how it's done. Okay, now it's Dynamax games. Why did I use Soak? Why did I use Soak? I'm such an idiot. I don't think I'm gonna beat mommy anymore. I honestly don't.